people taken to the hospital after a crash involving a Dallas fire rescue ambulance and truck. The crash happening before 6 at 1st and Exhibition Avenues. This is in the Deep Ellum part of Dallas. The ambulance was going to the hospital with a patient when that actual crash happened. Two medics and an intern were taken to the hospital as a precaution. The driver of that truck has non-life-threatening injuries. That crash, by the way, is under investigation.